as I became more familiar with them and came to know some of them, I realized that they were in a position of being ostracized still after all these decades, and they would not voluntarily come out and say who they were. We had very few resistors and people of conscience, probably only two or three, that would publicly surface at that time. And the rest of them are silent, some because their wives don't want to be brought out into the open.